100%. Are y'all on the board?
Great turnout for our blue and gold to celebrate. Cub Scouts birthday, right? Awesome. So we also have a couple other things that we're going to do today. I believe we have a presentation from Mr. Scott Peebles. We have crossover going on. We've got guys going from the pack to the troop. Yeah, it's going to be a good time. We got some barbecue in the back, some cake. Yeah. I think we might have an announcement.
An announcement! And never win back, a win back, a win back. And never win back, a win back.
There.
She was this way,
this way,
and that way,
and this way.
And the birthday of Cub Scouting was 93 years ago.
93 years.
February 8th.
February 1930.
So that's why we're all here today, is to celebrate Cub Scouting and to, yeah, be a part of this tradition. As part of that, we have people who step up and volunteer to be leadership of our pack. And I don't know if y'all have noticed some changes here lately.
A few, yeah.
But we have some new leaders. All year I've been talking about all the hats I wear. I finally got rid of one. Our new committee chair for 2023. And here's your staff to lead us.
Another major change. We've got a great troop going. It's a lot of work. And so trying to do that and be Cub Master, it's too much for one person. You can do it for a minute, but it gets hard. And so once again, we needed parents to step up. She's already been a fantastic gym leader for 5 years, I believe.
And assistant Cub Master.
She's been assistant Cub Master most of that time. Miss Julie Jones is going to be our interim Cub Master for now.
They poured their heart into this program, and I would like to recognize Lori and Jason for everything they have done for our pack. We're giving out the first annual PAC 22-23 Appreciation Award. Got these boys and had an almost all of them cross over. That's an amazing feat. This is a very critical moment in the scouting program where a lot of kids tend to lose interest. These leaders right here have led these boys and girls, and they all are crossing over. That's an amazing feat.
Appreciation Award, which is great.
forever, because without these four individuals here, none of us would probably be here today. They kept us running, they poured their heart and soul into this, and I'd like everybody to give them a huge round of applause.
These scouts have honored back 22-23 their parents and their family. The road to the era of light is not an easy one, and this accomplishment is not to be taken lightly. These scouts have shown their courage to continue to see a task through to the end. In this end, there is a new beginning, the beginning of a new leadership for tomorrow. We gather here today to honor these scouts, and we are humbled by their accomplishments. They show us that by following the proper trail and facing the challenges it presents them, we will please face the campfire. You don't really have to, but there it is. Our new committee chair is going to present you with your arrow. The arrow of light patch can be worn on the uniform center below the left pocket. It can remain there even when they join the Scouts BSA troop. We will now hand them their arrow of light. These Weeblos have completed their requirements for the arrow of light. The last step is to thank their parents for the support given so they can reach this point. To demonstrate that thanks, each Scout will affix the parent pin to his mother or father's. Parents, if you will please prepare your scout for their crossover by removing their Cub Scout cap. Mm-hmm. when your scout is ready, if they can come to this side. And then you may be seated. Parents. Parents may be seated. Scout. Scouts from troop 422 and 2223.